Yeah. Son of a fuck. How am I out of date when I just... Whatever. Okay. Let's give that a second. I just lost the world war, and the scene slips away to the even. Hey Maddie. Hey Chris and Ilyasi. How's it going, everyone? Hey Sandra. Frig. Hey Jason. Get it on with nobody else but me. She remembered our names. Hey, Melkor Lore 15. Hello, some guy. Sandra, did you see that? Allow that? Jaloop? What does that even mean? I think he meant to say hello, but then... Let's check my message! Number one, Maddie. I actually am not in low priority anymore. I beat that shit by myself. Combined with everybody's help, and also last night, me and Dad just going at it. Catherine Ramdeen, you spell my name so wrong. I'm not even triggered. It's just like, good for you, buddy. Good for you. I allowed it! I clicked the allow button, unless we both did it at the same time. That's why I said ready to not do low priority anywhere. Fuck, I don't fucking know what you guys are saying. Like, you know, anytime I read anything, It's I read it completely wrong. Oh god, you guys, I'm just... My brain is really buzzy today because I fucked up my medication. So... And I don't want to read again. I know, I'm supposed to read, but I don't want to. Am I seriously still out of date? What the fuck? This is a lie. It's a total lie. I don't want to restart to get the latest version. Will you not let me search because of so or what? One more time. Wait, can I even find a match maybe? Well, let's go. But I'm Gerald, and I can always have just what I want. Oh, fuck. It's not letting me. All right, okay. But nope. She ain't with it though. I'll allow it. How do you get messages to do that? It's part of the Autobots. You could copy paste the name. It's Fast and the Cat. I did it! I pressed the button. Greetings, people. Hey, Iceman. Shit, I spelled the shit. Shit, I spelled the shit out of your name. It was like so wrong that it could potentially be right. We queue together? You play Pugna and suck. OMG, Maddie! Calf Deem Ramrun. I don't feel good. Quit talking, some guy. Up a date! Yeah. Fuck off! I'm fucking playing solo queue for the rest of my fucking life. If this is gonna be out of date again, please. Oh god! Okay. Okay, you know what? We're gonna have to go ahead and go into Steam. And validate our files.
come over and see it for yourself. Never asking for your help. Independent woman.
Update queued. Then update! You said update is queued. Update the queue! OMFG! Updates. Always keep the queue up to date. Yes. View Dota 2 update history. You, oh my god. Okay, let's verify some integrity, buddy. My hair is very straight today. I will show you. My hair is normally, obviously, straight, but I, oh, no, it's not that it's super, well, it is super straight, but it's actually more straight than usual, because I, ironed it, what do you call them? Whatever, iron. And I really like this necklace. This evening's stream is gonna be so fucked, you guys. Alright, we're at 6% validating Steam files. What the fuck ever? Let's just see what's going on with everyone. Oh shit. I just totally deleted everyone's conversation. Chris, makes for an interesting image with an ironing board. Yeah, well, actually, not really. Like, my sister used to iron her hair with an iron. Like, she would put her hair down in a towel, and she would iron her hair with an iron. Because we couldn't afford a regular iron. And it's actually the same thing. It really is. Except, I think an iron that you use on clothes gets way hotter than a hair iron, I think. And yeah, amongst like user friendliness. Hey Howard, broke Steam? Yeah, Steam is, anyways. So I am drinking, this is on sale. You guys know whenever I get stuff, I always get it on sale. This is raspberry cherry fruit smoothie. The thing with a lot of these fruit smoothies though, is they usually do not have, oh, they have some fiber, I guess, but they usually don't have a lot of fiber. Well, it's a fruit smoothie, so that would imply that it's not just the juice. But the thing with these things are, always check the ingredients, because 10 to 1, I assure you, that these fruit smoothies, or any type of fruit smoothie, is always gonna be, number one ingredient is gonna be some form of apple or grape juice. And lo and behold, first ingredient, apple juice. You know why? It says raspberry and cherry, okay, but guess what? It's always gonna be apple juice first, and a lot of these things, because apples are really cheap. Anyways, so, comparatively. So this has got apple, okay, this is the, and if you didn't know this, when you look at an ingredients list, it always goes from first to last, in order of the percentage of how much is in said product. So it could even technically be, let's say,
here's the funding for your gravity pump. But it damn well better work. We can't spend all of Earth's money every day.
Brings my total up to $35. Would love to play tonight. Playing alone is boring. Love you.
OMFG, Maddie Man. Thank you very much for the donation. Thank you for buying your ticket to play with me. Because this is a pay-to-play stream. That's sarcasm, by the way. I would move this out of the way, but fuck. Oh, maybe I will. Here we go. Oh, look, that looks weird. Let's put Twitch alerts on top. So, right there. No, that's sarcasm. It's not pay to play. But I do appreciate that. I don't know how long you've been around the stream. You've been around on the stream a bit, but one of my goals is to increase my MMR. And that being said, that is my solo MMR, so that means I have to play solo queue to increase my MMR, which means less games with people. But I am known to play a lot of pubs, so what I might actually do is warm up with the viewer game and then go into queue, but I've got a... I've got a thing I gotta do tonight at like 7 or so. For fuck's sakes, started stream late, so I don't even know how my stream is gonna be today. I don't know how long it's gonna be, and it really frustrates me. But anyways, I'm gonna continue with my story here. So, that being said, this could technically be 90% apple juice. The next ingredient is raspberry puree, but that could mean it's 90% apple juice and then like 5% raspberry puree, you know? So it's kind of interesting how they could blatantly lie to you and just call it raspberry and cherry fruit smoothie, but in fact, it's more like apple juice with a little bit of raspberry puree. That, my friends, is called marketing 101. Hey, Artant. Arts. I'm just calling Art. How's it going? When I was 13, I would iron my pants for boiling water and a pad broke. Schmott body. Oh, thanks for the follow, choker wearer. This is obviously actually on the side. I can't see all of it. Oops, that's me. Well, I'm a choker wearer too. I have a feeling that someone just made that account and it followed the. Well, I'm not gonna say that. Maybe they've been on the Twitch for like 5 years. Anyways, Schmott body. Yeah, that's totally legitimate. My question for you is: you're 13 years old. What the fuck do you care to iron your pants for? You must. I don't know. Maybe you grew up in a strict household, or maybe you're the child of a tailor or some sort of seamster. I used to walk to my job in the iron mill. I'd steal a piece of iron magma, and before it could cool, I'd iron my hair. That's how far it was. Anyhow, hey Dean Beasel. Sarcasm. Why is there no donation message? That is true. Where is the donation message, actually? Steam Labs. Let's see. Or Stream Labs. There's supposed to be Nixon on here. Let's see. Alert box. Donation alert.
Here's the funding
there
for your
is.
Gravity pump. But it damn well better work. We can't spend all of Earth's money every day.
This is a test donation for $14.
Well, I'm confused because it just did the Nixon thing, so fuck if I know. Oh! All files successfully validated! Alright, let's close this. Let's hope that we got the shit going on. I really want to do Dark Moon today as well. Fuck. Let's catch up on stream. Chat. I'm back to fucking LP. Oh, that sucks for you. Does it fit in the lower right window, cat? OM motherfucking G, you are a genius. It probably does. Except it's gonna be really tiny. But it's gonna be so tiny though. Okay, what if I put it like right up here? There, put it right. I put it right up in the corner. That'll be nice. It's gonna block some shit, but what? It's gonna block Janeway, actually. MMR, Raspberry Puree, Best Prince Song. That's actually a song, are you serious? Anti-sellout stream, I don't get it. Huh, I had more yesterday, and I didn't gamble. I have no idea. Lock the scene, I did! Instead of level on, I never ironed anything. I'm sorry, I had to shave with a rusty spoon! Song request is off. I like to drink apple juice, only it is a bit sour. I fucking love anything juice. I'm a guy for dark.
Here's the funding for your gravity pump. But it damn well better work. We can't spend all of Earth's money every day.
Thanks so much for the donation, half grape virgin. I don't even know. Or half G rape virgin. Hard to tell. I do appreciate the, support. I don't even fucking know. I have a feeling I know who donated that. And all I have to say is, once again, you quite possibly are a psychopath, but that is okay because there's not a whole lot you can do about that. I'm your guy for Dark Moon, plus 55 spins to play the thing a billion times. Sweet deal, Dark Moon. My sources say yes. Does Key January love me? you crazy person. Yeah, I am playing my own list right now because I require all the positivity in my life. That's why I'm listening to my Key Janeway is Awesome, or just Key Janeway Awesome playlist, which is combined with amazing songs and fucking depressing as shit songs, because sometimes when you're depressed as fuck because there's a psychopath in your life ruining things for you, or at least trying to ruin your life, sometimes you just gotta get over that. And sometimes you just gotta keep living your life and be like, you know what? This is my life now. I'm gonna have people that are gonna be in my life and just that hate me. And, I don't know. You just gotta get through it, you know? And hire a personal detective, perhaps. Okay, so we are actually gonna do a viewer game right the fuck now. I highly suggest that you follow the instructions listed to you in viewer game. Join the Key Janeway chat channel in the Dotatune main menu screen, and be sure to type your Twitch username so I can add you to the stack. This is on a first-come, first-served basis, but game with subs, donors, and point redeemers will have priority. Yes, Maddie Man, that means you're in this. Keeper of the Bud, alright, you're here. Unless someone else comes in and then you're kicked. Who would hate you? Everything's fine. I think I was just venting Schmutt's body. Alright, sweet deal. Two more spots left. For anybody that wants to get in on this viewer sexy game, I am going to warn you, I'm gonna fuck around. Shit, there's a follow. This is the follow, Star Herme, or Star Herme? Herme? Whenever, oh, sorry. Everything's fine. I probably shouldn't have said anything, actually. I regret it. The thing about any sort of stalking is usually don't actually know who it is. So I think that's kind of the point of stalking, is sort of like, you know, you just just fucking force yourself into someone's life, and they don't know about it, usually. I think that's probably the way to do it, because if you're stalking someone and they know about it, they're probably gonna do something to make you not do it anymore. So I think the goal of that is to remain clandestine, you know? Just remain just secretive. Shinyao111, alright, let's add you to the fucking party. We've got one more spot, they're filling up fast. And then we're gonna do some sort of fucking, I'm probably gonna pudge. Ocean blue. What's flash, pasteurized, and cold filled for quality. Once open, consume within 5 days. You gotta consume this way faster once you open it, because the vitamins and nutritional content of this is going to oxidize really fucking quickly. Shinya, I did invite you. You're not accepting. Yeah, I know, Dan, you're busy. There's one more spot. Tastes like bananas. Oh yeah, so this is apple juice, raspberry puree, banana puree. That's why I said it tastes like bananas. Plum puree, cherry puree, lime juice, and vitamin C, as in ascorbic acid. I got a message, Knox and Bellis. Don't be negative, be positive. Bloodseeker. Bloodseeker said that. Fuck my face, man, you guys. Fuck, I gotta put my ringer on, actually. So my agent did call me, left me a message, and says, like, I'll call you back tonight. That's not how she sounds, but, you know. My phone is fucked, though. I need a new phone. It's... some things are fucked with it. Double check. I'm just gonna search for a match now, because I ain't got time to be fucking... oh. Offline mode. All right. Or it depends if you've played before with me and you are... I might have to make Dan, he's not finding it. Dan, I'm gonna make you the, party leader, and can you try and invite, who is this? This guy? Great, fantastic. Let's see. Sorry, I'm just gotta make sure that my ringer's on. Yes. Oh, God. I'm just gonna set an alarm as well, because... why the fuck? Okay. Okay. Man, oh man. I'm gonna go ahead and get myself into Discord. Who's playing? You're not playing. And Maddie, I put you into here. List you as a veggie sub. And
me?
Yeah. Pulled Simon in here too.
Hello.
Yo, what's up?
Fun fact, every single aunt I have, which is four of them, they're all either vegan or vegetarian.
That's fantastic.
It's very, very bad when you go to restaurants, though. It takes about 30 minutes for the four of them to order combined.
Well... then
like one is okay, but if you got all of them together, it takes absolutely forever to get the orders.
It doesn't make sense. All they have to say is, don't put any animal shit in my food. Like,
the problem is they end up asking, like, okay, what does this have? Does this have this? Can you do this without that?
Well, then it's a bad restaurant that can't just be like, yes, okay, next. Sorry, catching up on chat. We lost Dan. I know, Dan is busy with his life.
See, in Germany, they have to put everything that they have in their food on the menu.
That's fantastic! Why don't they do that
like
everywhere?
They have little numbers on the menu, and then you look up the numbers, and it'll be like... preservatives! Flavors!
What?
Has anyone ever told you sound almost exactly like a text-to-speech program? Like your voice?
A couple people said so.
Yeah, that's really
like
interesting.
Like, you sound like a robot, and I'm like, oh, I have a heart there.
Oh, chokerware, that's fantastic.
The trees are just the right height. Just the right height.
But, okay, hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Just continue amongst yourselves. If I hard carry this game, can you accept a friend request? No. Lol. I'm so confused. Somebody just added me on Steam. I accepted the request and I can't find their name now. This used to be a Lobrio stream. That happens. Also, hey, AKD, been a while. Hey, Strike Zone. It's been a fuck while. This girl streams every OMG. They are vegetarians and don't eat potato food. What? Why is that guy so fucking loud? Because I liked his voice. Oh, thanks, Michael. His voice is cool. It is. If I would go vegan, I could never go up for it again. There's no restaurant here that has a vegan dish. You're saying that there's no fucking potatoes where you are? That you can't go to a restaurant and order some pasta and tomatoes and some broccoli? You're saying that you can't make a fucking stir fry at some restaurant that's around you with some rice and some vegetables? I find that inconceivable. Do you live inside of a fucking walrus? Hey, Tim Stone. Alright. I was catching up on chat. No, it's called America. That's a bunch of fucking shit, because Los Angeles is one of the, like, Los Angeles and San Francisco are one of a few of the big cities in the United States, and they are fucking super vegan there, so... Hey, patience. Why am I not allowed in the orgy room? Because that's the security orgy room for security. Pasta could be made with eggs? What the fuck kind of pasta is that? Baby bubble boy. Yeah, gross. Come on, it's a bunch of liberals. Or enlightened people. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna go back inside the cave. And we're gonna... Oh, we're probably gonna pudge. We're probably gonna pudge. FYI. Alrighty.
Welcome back.
Yep. I'm probably gonna pudge, I think.
Are you going mid?
That techies last night was so good. I wish I could do that. Maybe I'll techies. I can't pretend to be like that techies, though.
I suck at techies.
Yeah, me too.
I'll probably play Witch Doctor if you don't mind.
I can play techies.
Go ahead. I'm gonna copy that techies show, actually. I'm gonna copy their technique and see if I could do what they did.
I don't think I've seen that game. Is this a tryhard game or no?
This is me playing a viewer game, and all viewer games are the same. Which means
the viewers are supposed to try.
You are like, you need to not talk in game and just talk because you're in Discord.
Yeah, you mute yourself.
I know, but if I mute him though, I'm not gonna be able to. Okay, good. I'm not gonna be able to invite him to other things.
Okay, let's do this.
Let's do this. You know what? This game is whatever the fuck you want it to do. Just be happy.
This is Dota. I cannot ever be happy.
Well, try your best. Soul Ring.
Oh shit, we went into penalty time. Old friend. I didn't notice that.
This game will be horrible.
I should have just gone anti-mage.
Alright, this game is gonna be hilarious. If you only mute voice, it's fine. Really? Okay, alright. Alright, see ya, Jay. Hey, Tunerla.
Okay.
Finally, a chance to test out my new set.
Yay!
It's just played for 8. Oh my god. $80 set, I think.
That's $120.
I actually don't know how to play techies in this thing anymore. I don't understand it, but that's okay. Okay, so what did he do? He did something interesting. He just kind of put them everywhere.
Sounds like techies.
Yeah.
But don't forget to put them in places they shouldn't be as well.
Yes. No, it was so amazing what he did. I mean, I'm obviously not going to be that pro techies, but like, shit. Oh.
You did just the helmet.
Mm-hmm.
I see.
Just remember, the real goal this game is to make them rage quit.
That's always the goal. I like how we're all so confident that we're going to win this game except for you.
Who's you?
You, Catherine.
I am
the only
not,
one who didn't fail.
I did not say that we're not going to win this game. I just said
no,
that
I'm just saying, I don't even know if you have a compendium. I'm just saying you're the only one that didn't bet.
Oh, yeah, I don't bet on video games.
Wow. Oh, God.
You have that little confidence in my second most played hero?
No, it has nothing to do about you.
I know, I'm joking.
Okay, let's see.
So, who wants this bounty?
You can take that. Someone else can.
I would love that bounty, but you can have it.
Supports need money. That's what I've... One thing I've learned.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Took me a while to learn that lesson, too.
Yeah.
All my gems reset in my invoker items, and I don't know why.
That's weird.
Yeah, I'm down to, like, 70 kills now instead of, like, 3,000 like I had before.
Whatever you guys do, don't put the creeps over here.
Yeah.
He's putting some damage on this void. Oh, okay. He doesn't seem to realize.
Does he not have time walk? Okay, there it is.
There it is, yeah.
I was waiting for a bash to come out, and then I just had the green light to sunstrike him.
First blood, fuckers. Easy.
Good for you.
Well played.
This is great song.
Fucking juice.
Yes, waste your mana.
Do these go bad? Let's see. Fuck, I love this song.
No, your minds never expire on your cube.
That is fantastic.
Just remember that he can actually see your minds when he's in range. Cool.
Also, keep in mind he's 2k MMR, so there's no way he'll react.
Okay, so it doesn't actually matter.
It doesn't matter.
Missing bottom, guys.
A jackass just denied my creep.
DSG4, I am copying an amazing technique I saw last night in my low cryo games. That being said, double damage rune is top. Never mind, Necro has it.
Have you ever seen this techie's mining pattern where you literally just go to their shrine and you surround the entire area with mines during the first like 10 minutes of the game?
I love that idea, actually.
And then they can never use their shrine.
It's fantastic. Unless, well, if they're ranged, can't they do that? Take it out?
Well, it's uphill.
So like, if I put them right here? Well, unless this guy goes that way.
I've only seen it done for the bottom shrine. It's a lot easier.
Yeah, that
I guess
sense.
I go stack and pull.
Tell me if you, Clockwork, tell me if you're gonna cog somebody because I can just sunstruck.
Okay, okay. I will try to cog the slug.
Okay.
When he comes next to me, I will cog him. Now! Easy fucking kill off. No! No! We didn't kill him. But... Come punch you. No, fuck off. Let's go.
Sexy.
Can you help me?
So the follow, is that Korean?
Hello, SF?
Excuse
me? Never mind.
Can't claw... cog... What's his face, for fuck's sakes? Rune is bot.
I'm coming, but...
I'm taking this.
Yes.
What's this do? Blast off. Targets hurls themselves into an enemy's missed detonate charges, which deal something. Oh, that sounds good. And of course, a hill if that makes sense. Yeah, that makes sense.
Missing button.
This is cool.
Oh, and the people who said you can't cog Slark in the chat, you underestimate the stupidity of people at this MMR.
That's not true, El. There's a lot of people that are smurfing at this MMR as well. What the fuck? Where did all my things
go? There's a couple of them on our team right now.
How did they, disappear?
I might have blown up two of your minds.
Motherfucking G.
I might have blown up two of your minds.
Yes, you did.
Only two, though.
That's okay.
I'm sorry, I realized it too late. I was trying to be a good support.
Right, my Sunstrike's up to 225 pure damage.
Nice. Do you want me to try and stun or harass him first?
It's up to you. Just harass, and then if he gets to, like, okay. 300 HP, if we get a Sunstrike and a Rocket Flare, it'll kill him. He's dead.
I'm not. I'm putting one right.
Is it? Yeah.
Yeah.
This is missing.
Ooh, I want this.
Oh my god, you're actually
doing this. That's pretty evil. See, now he's scared.
Fuck. Nice play, Slark. Oh my god. Yes, level 6. Okay, never mind.
Techies is a bastard.
You don't want to get too far behind in levels, though, but...
I don't care.
Do you want me to come bottom?
Yeah, it's okay, it's okay. He will kill him. Nice kill. He will kill him. But the Slark is missing.
Nahahaha! I ruined your guys' life.
It's fine.
I'm gonna have a Midas for 10 minutes.
I could throw with.
That's the 2k way to play Invoker, actually.
No.
Yep, I heard.
Rushing Midas on Invoker is how
that's,
you play Invoker.
That's 2k, ask BSJ. Hey, that rhymes!
Well, okay, you don't get it literally first item, but it's your first, like, core item. You don't literally get it and have nothing else. That is correct.
I'm coming, Cat.
Ah, fuck. Oh, incoming what?
Mind. I was coming to you to help.
You don't need to help me! You guys just play your game.
But unless Miracle, Weehaw, maybe, and Koifa, and like six other top tier pro players are all 2Ks?
They are all 2Ks.
Wait, what?
That's the joke.
Well, the other thing is, if you're doing boss Wex Invoker, you don't kill Midas all the time, but Wex Exhort.
Midas Invoker is the Invoker that you could gank early and kill.
Come on! This fucking patch is always there.
He's Santa Claus.
Yeah, we'll die.
Trust me. You come this way.
Okay. I think I'll leave you for now, Invoker, and just see if I can do something in the other
yeah,
way.
Yeah, that's fine. I got Midas.
Oh god. Cool. This guy's coming. Haha! You exploded.
Besides, I'm really behind on wards.
Fuck, where'd that Pudge go? He's totally still here. Rip me right in the face.
Slark is missing.
We're going, we're going! Jeez.
Huh? What? Tuck myself into these trees right here, okay.
Void is in the jungle.
Yeah. We're not ready. Probably going for the bounty room.
Do you have Sunstrike?
Yes, I have Sunstrike.
No, he went back to mine.
But he has gold, probably.
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah, I don't know what this void is doing.
The rune is bottom.
Do you have a bottle? Ah, you fucking stupid fuck. Okay, I'm gonna farm. when will you come over here? Okay, not yet.
Let's go.
Holy fuck, I stacked that. Nice.
Wait a second, Clock. I have a boots for you.
What the fuck is going on? Thank
you. Alright.
Is it just me or are these we fucking bombs
good.
Super strong?
We can go for good kills now. Sunstrike's up to the 350 mark.
Nice.
That's a great song, yes. Thanks, Dan. Let's steal this from him. Holy fuck, these bombs are strong.
Yeah.
Sunstrike? Never mind. Never mind.
He got four bashes in like seven attacks.
Yeah, I saw that.
I'm like, I turned on my bolts that bash, bash.
Zero
bash.
Magic resistance.
Ah.
Shit.
Your middle tower is not like that.
It's to the sunshine.
Lol. Nice kid.
Hey, spring up here.
It's like Turkey's right click spells at them! What? I'm scared to hit this guy! What? Does he have magic resistance, this one? I'm gonna use this. You wanna use this? Let's see.
No, you can just use it.
Okay.
Don't
need this. I need to check this rune's magic resistance. Perfectly calculated stack! Fuck yes! Expect nothing less. Oh, these guys have magic resistance, don't they?
50%? The golems, fuck. Yes. Yeah, the golems.
50%, yeah. And this guy has 70%. Okay, this is not the things I want to farm.
Nice.
I'm coming. Never mind.
Shit, I forgot to soar.
I was just like, no way I would have seen them there because I just warded, but no, they went around the other side. Because of course.
Should they come top? Invoker?
What?
Should they come for the void?
Up to you.
Yeah, I know. I sometimes forget.
He will jump. Come jump. Come fucking jump.
He can't get up. Oh, can.
Oh shit.
Okay, that's that.
Got him. Any blue chrono?
There's double damage right there. So we are doing the jungle techies, which is a very complex strategy, only reserved for those 10k and over. Hey, Fallen Rose. oh, fuck those.
Self, you invoke him.
Thank you.
Zero magic resistance, you going down. Oh, fuck, I forgot the soul ring. Shit, cunt.
Not good, our SF is dying. It's bad for him. Did someone see if the Slug has Shadow Blade or not?
Zeus has been rewarding me.
Zeus will do that. Holy fuck, these bitches die quick. It's nice, I like it.
Thanks. Bottom's still missing.
So it is 6 minutes. We are at nearly. Oh,
purple coming. Retreating.
Yeah, I saw him.
That's the Slark coming for you.
And
Necro and Pudge, everyone's bottom. This is a party now.
I don't think I even got that.
And of course, yep. But Slark is dead. That was worth it for me.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, you got the kill.
Yeah, I did.
Ah, nice.
I got off my stun as well as my maledict.
Why the fuck is this guy buying centuries? It's beyond me. You're fucking Zeus, you idiot.
Oh my god.
Whatever, not that I give a shit.
Maybe you want waste mana for it. That's why.
Come That's on. Stupid.
Oh yeah, because 200 gold is...
it's more worth it.
Oh, I'm sure.
I fucked up the combo there.
But we need sentries for the
coming.
Damn it! The blue does.
Ah. Oh.
Can we do something?
Ooh. I'd like to say the healing saved you.
For fuck's sake, Caesar Strong.
Thanks.
So what is this?
Should I go XP gain or health? I suppose health.
I think
health is good for you.
But XP gain, no.
Uh-oh.
I'm going
to. I don't see this game ending anytime soon. You're probably going to get the levels
wrong. Oh no. But we have a techie, so the defense is... He wants to jump in. Look at him. He's wanting that. Fudge.
Oh, fuck. This is supposed to be on my space bar. Holy fuck, that killed them fast. That's nice. Magic resistance, 35%.
Are doing too much damage.
And we defend mid?
I'm on my way mid. On my way. If the patch don't hook me.
Let's go.
I have dust. Never mind.
Yeah, go back.
Poor Slark. He was into the ulti from Shadow Feet.
Holy fuck, I can farm a camp in one bomb? That's disgusting. Fucking
welcome
techies.
To the new techies.
That's insane! Why is he so fucking crazy amazing? Holy fuck! One fucking bomb per camp? That's despicable.
Mm. Top. Can we defend top?
With your
yeah,
specs?
When we get bottom, we will come top.
How's it going, Jack?
Careful, Invoker. Ooh! That hook looked impossible.
I have a question. I know the speed doesn't stack.
Three people mid.
Try and get the yules on Zeus instead.
They're being very aggressive. Oh my god. Such a long hook.
Actually, this might be an interesting strategy.
Slark is here as well, so it's four people now.
I'm too fucking fast.
Ah, that was an accident! That was an accident! That was the wrong button! Alright, it's okay.
I feel like we will be jumped on in a second.
I confused them.
Someone took the invis button.
Rip.
Void is a blast. Oh shit, I just completely used that creep.
So I have a, an interesting strategy.
Pudge is still fishing.
Can they come all the way over here? Fucking god, they can't.
Okay, Slark is bottom and Void is top. Go. Your top tower is under attack. Oh, that was quick.
Yes.
Very nice.
Patch is dead. But, Void got the top
is he?
Tower.
Well, fuck. You don't expect that.
Let me see. I know that I don't. I know that these can't be combined, but let me see if they.
Fuck, hook.
No. They can be active at the same time, I think. It looks like it. They're both on cooldown. That's fascinating.
Oh my god, I did not know.
That's fine.
No, the fucking slow.
Jack, how's it going? No.
That's Chrono.
No, I'm from Canada. Slug was down
Vancouver.
Here.
Vancouver.
Indeed.
Did we just lose three tier one towers within a minute?
This is like
yes. The top one's been dead for a while.
I think that just.
No, because if Void killed it, then he went bot lane, then he teleported mid lane.
Still, I feel like that was within 3 minutes at least.
Probably.
Don't want to go out there, too scared. Okay, so I need to sneaky sneak.
Should I go for blacking bar first?
Yes.
I'm coming, but do you have the orchid? Let's go.
Blink Maelstrom Blads on the board.
Okay.
Shit!
Oh my god, dead. All invis. Yes, get some damage on him.
Oh my god.
Oh, the Maledict almost got him. Yes! Oh.
Good job.
I love you, Maledict. Feels good, man.
Randall. Come on. This fucking slow from Void is fucking pissing me off.
It'll do that.
This one bashes every other bit.
Void is 11-18.
I'm gonna
Can
switch
we go
to...
on them? Okay, stunning.
I'm gonna switch to being annoying invoker that pushes all your sidelines.
We did one hit on him. Punch coming. Punch coming mid. Could use assistance.
I am gonna hide.
Yeah, I'm coming.
And he's in the river again.
Whoa.
Oh, top. Yeah.
Oh god.
I'm coming. Can you track him? On my way.
Who rooted me? Oh no! I'm dead.
Damn.
That Void literally just killed that Slurk.
Jack, why are you so cray cray?
Oh my god, Rod of Atos has become so annoying.
Yeah, that item is OP.
Come touch, hook me. Please.
Just let me ward.
Oopsies.
I like the plan of wait till they go to farm that one creep camp and blow them up.
That's one of the strategies I saw that guy doing.
I'll dig that.
I wish I could ward more aggressively, but... Ah, Slark. Slark behind me.
Ah, god, I was... What is it called? Stunned.
Slark in the jungle, Invoker. There he is, see?
Yep.
He's coming for you.
Ravage.
Okay,
let's
two people top.
Let's roleplay Desperator, Marine Director.
What the fuck is this?
That's funny.
Hmm.
Oh. Your middle tower is
under attack. We're getting split pushed. What of it? And Slark's coming top as well.
I will kill him. I will try.
Wait, what's this?
I think we need more people top.
Yeah, I'm on my way top. Ooh.
And there's Slark. Fuck. And of course. Please. No. Can't survive.
That Void's literally just gonna kill himself.
No!
Wow!
Freaking creep!
The only creep on the freaking map.
Oh my
fucking
god.
Can we deny this? Before the siege creep takes it?
It's too late. I'm fucking too far for it. I will try.
I already used the fortification, so the siege creep wouldn't take it. Yes, we suppose that was right.
Yeah, I saw the slug. The slug wants
coming
to
up. Coming to
up. Coming up.
Oh my god. There's three people top, if not four.
Yeah, I saw.
I think we need SF up here. That's a bit YOLO.
I have dust.
Nice. Yes.
That was fun.
No, I don't have my fucking...
I don't believe this.
I do not. I did kill you, sorry.
How was I taking that much damage just standing there?
That was a really frustrating look.
Yeah. I got... You cogs me in with a slurp Q.
Yeah, maybe it's...
Just fun.
Void has diffusion and blink dagger. I need four stuff.
Who do you start with? He has going La.
You might want to start.
He has going Shouse. I'm cozy.
One of those games that doesn't feel good.
Shit.
No, that was a bit too
long. Oh my god, no. Why?
Sexy. Rap kill. I like to say that's a free rap kill or a fuck fap kill. I don't really know, but it sounds funny.
What?
Yep.
I don't know. The follow sounds funny.
Up we go! The all of
rat or frag.
It doesn't have foster.
Oh shit!
Yeah.
Oh, wait, where am I? I don't know who I am. Wait, I didn't know who I was.
You're dead.
I thought I was in poker. That was funny. That was bad.
Okay, yeah, sorry. I think it's done.
Okay, Janeway, not caring. You're gonna lose the game.
Yeah. I did try to save you with my hook, but Necro was too fast.
Guys.
That's pretty good. It sounds pretty good.
Remember, enemy pudges never miss.
He was not doing nothing but missing earlier this game.
Well, yeah. But those were psychological hooks. They were emotional crits. Shit.
This fucking game will never end, I think.
Well, we have a long way to go if it's gonna be my longest game ever.
No, they're pushing bot, they want the sanctuary.
Yeah, they're not gonna get it.
RIP.
I'm coming, but I don't have dust.
You would rather die by fap than sex? What the fuck, why?
No, death by sex is way better.
I don't know.
Death by snooze.
Not even close.
Death by snooze.
Can you put sentries on what here, please, Witch Doctor?
Oh, this is too good. Fuck your magic.
Where's my dust? Never mind. Never mind.
Dude, I... Book! getting so sick of this.
I don't have freaking dust.
Not a meta. Shit. We got him though.
We're getting ratted. I'd say go back to base.
I have no mana.
We're getting ratted.
I'll scare him.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Well, see, he was confused. Used a fucking ult. For techies, you guys have the advantage. Please use it. He is ultless.
Which doctor don't?
You got. See, we give these guys the advantage. Isn't FAPS? It's not FAPS suicide. It's FAPicide. Thanks for the follow, Superman 161.
Oh, nice.
Oh, he was so dead. One right click. Again.
Hey, these disappeared. What the fuck? You said those weren't proximity though. There's no way that his ult is still up. Like, I don't understand.
It's not up.
Who's carrying this shit? You guys need to fucking go in and do shit as a carry. For real.
Yeah, they will take bottom.
I was a baited chrono, but my team didn't do fuck all about it.
I was dead.
Yeah.
So was I, actually.
Well, I don't expect Witch Doctor to do anything.
Wow.
Not do anything, like, you can't kill shit, you're a fucking Witch Doctor. So I didn't know these boots stacked, that's pretty amazing. Uh-oh. Aha! Oh! Hands hurt. You don't need to fap with your hands. That's why you get someone to fap you to death. Then that's not fapping though, is that?
Yeah. I just want to go out and ward.
Give me the wards, I'll do it. Where do you want them?
Like up here, for example, just anywhere.
Okay, I'll do that.
Yeah, that's a mistake.
How do you fap then? Not with your hands.
What?
Oh wait,
what?
They took our shrines.
Like, does it so fast?
Oh, come on, fucking thing.
Okay, pass me the words. I'll go suicide myself. Oh, shit.
Oh my god, how?
Oh my god. Well, you know, space.
What?
Space so created.
What was that hook? I was standing here.
Damn it. It was a blind hook, I think.
Or they have what's the...
How do you throw a blind hook like way beyond the racks?
No, not like that.
He was gonna hook him out anyways. I thought I could mule him into a combo.
Oops.
Come on.
Yes, BKB.
No.
I can only get low prio if the enemy team reports me, which they won't. You can't fucking report people for playing a hero.
I can't carry this game. It's a bit too hard for me.
Yep.
Your middle barracks have fallen. I'm sure you'll feel just
What?
Yeah, you guys focus one hero, you can kill them, okay? You gotta focus, you lack focus, okay?
They have worse than Sentry Steel. That's why.
You guys, focus! I don't know what you guys are doing.
Right now we're being hunted by Void.
Oh my god,
like,
you're terrible.
Back into our spawn.
Terrible! Look at this guy. You should be able to. It should be. It should actually be a. What is it? A reportable offense.
Oh my fucking god!
Be as graphical as possible. Oh, it's funny.
Can you put centers here too?
No, Schmott, you don't get to say that. You can't say that you would have won because of a Discord. That doesn't even make any sense.
I swear to God, this punch.
Who is the Schmott? Who is that?
What? Why do you do this to me?
I did nothing. He did it to me. Okay.
Man, just give the Pudge a rampage.
Never. Oh my god.
Whoa, these are invis? Wait, what? Oh, no, those are invis. I see.
There should be an option that the enemy team starts muted. Just fucking kill me. I think for the past five.
Oh god, everyone.
I think
dead.
For the past 5 minutes, I've been more dead than alive.
Well, that's actually the exact fate of your existence. For all of time, you are going to be mostly dead rather than mostly alive. What do you think
Thanks.
About it?
I've seen that routine from Louis C.K.
So it doesn't accept your life as it is.
Why did I choose that, this life?
Why did it's I choose really techies? Because I was playing a Vero game. You know, it's sort of like a running joke in KJ anyway. Vero games, you lose. That's why you don't go into a Vero game thinking you're going to win. You go into a Vero game thinking, I'm going to have some fun. So for me, my funnest heroes are techies and Pudge. Those are the heroes that I could fuck around with the most and have a lot of fun.
But
and
the Pudge games, you did always win.
Yeah.
The problem is, I'm...
If you want more, I can show you the most ridiculous puck build you've ever seen.
No.
But here's the thing, I'm a support player. I don't get to have fun in any kind of game.
You need to play Lion is so much fun as a support.
Play Lion. That's like my main hero.
You should have Lion, because then you could have just had... I have fun with Lion and kill Steeler. That's just fucking hilarious.
I gotta go to Discord for a second. I'll be still here.
Okay. Okay, I gotta see what I'm doing with my life, though, because I'm supposed to be going somewhere at 7, and I only really had time for one game that really sucks, so just hold on and see.
Gasoline.
Okie doke. Let's see. Yeah. Gotta make a phone call. Oscar? Seaman guy. Oh, right. Trafalgar. Oh, fuck. What did I just do? There we go. There you go, Law. Add the fucking pickles. Hey, guess who's friends with me, everyone? You killed my real life. I watched Supernatural 919 and couldn't stop at 3. Oh, really? Shut up, Pandez. Are you serious? If you're serious, what you need to do immediately is... Am I muted? What you need to do immediately is tweet CW Supernatural and Jim Michaels on Twitter and be like, yo, Catherine Randeen, get her in some episodes, and then I can destroy your life further. What'll it take you to accept my friend request? Marriage proposal. Okay, hold on. I gotta make a phone call, and then I will see when I gotta go, because I have a business meeting luncheon to go to. Yeah, that's right. Oh, look how blurry I am. Oh, now I'm back. Okay, so give me a second.
Here's the funding for your gravity pump. But it damn well better work. We can't spend all of Earth's money every day.
Will you marry me, happy now?
Stop it. And also, hold on. Type in something. I was kidding about the marriage thing. No, I said that I'd accept his friend request if he proposed to me. Uh with bubbles. I'm gonna give you guys some information, and I actually do have to go now, but that being said,
That's too bad.
I know. This is literally life, though. Like, God.
Yeah, okay. Sometimes you just get hooked into action.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, whatever, it's fine. But here is DJ Michaels, OMG. So what you guys need to do is... Oh, fuck, come on. Oh, there we go.
You're definitely right, though. I need to loosen up again. I totally...
No, yeah. I can understand it, especially when, like, you know, you're, like, if you're... If everyone has intentions, so it's either like you have the intention of, trying hard and going for shit and be like, yeah, this is what I'm gonna do. But if other people have different intentions in games, like for me, especially like Simon, when you and I play, especially if we play ranked stuff like that, that's a different circumstance. But for me, especially the first game of the night for me, and if it's a viewer game, I know enough to know that most of the chat is gifted with a certain MMR. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have a lot of fun in those games to limit the amount of annoyance that I'll feel when I'm like, what the fuck you idiots doing? So instead of being like harping on them and being like, you guys fucking suck so bad, like what I could have said that game, instead I'm like, well, I'm playing techies and I'm blowing shit up and I'm having a good time. And I have found that like 9 times out of 10, that is the way to play viewer games. So if you ever start streaming, unless you're like stacking with people that like you're like, yeah, like we're a team and like, yeah, like we really know each other very well, we know each other's heroes and abilities and confidence in our heroes, then sure, go ahead and try hard. Or if you're gonna rank, sure, go ahead and try hard. But if I'm in a like fucking pub with viewers, then you know that's gonna be a different situation. So stream later tonight.
I was just talking about the pudge hooks.
Oh, well, that pudge wasn't even amazing.
That was a very, very stimulating monologue.
Oh, good, good. I hope
good pep talk.
I hope you're very stimulated. you guys need to stop asking if I'm gonna marry you. I gotta consider each proposal at a time, and you also need to send me your selfies and dick pics.
Hashtag lady problems.
Pretty much. Hashtag KJanway problems. see you later. We'll get some food. All right. Can you sing for us? I will sing later. Yeah, I'm streaming later tonight. I literally have to go now to my business meeting luncheon thing. And then, well, dinner. And then I will be back with streaming. And I'm gonna Dark Moon tonight too, because I haven't been able to for 2 days because of my low priority. Sign has subs.
Mm.
What does that mean? Reminds me I have to pay my mortgage. Yeah, spam those people. Supernatural. Oh, you did it yesterday. You asked them to get Catherine back on the show. Fantastic. I'm serious, you guys. If you guys make enough noise, they will listen to you. It has been done before. Look at Misha Collins. He did one fucking episode way back when, and everyone was like, holy shit, we need Castiel, blah, blah, blah. He's so great. And then they fucking bring him back. And it's just because, yeah, sure, he's a great actor, and sure, he's an amazing person, but it's because of the fandom. It's because they wanted him back. And that's the only reason that if I get invited to specifically conventions, if the fans want it, they will do it. I mean, that's the way it works, you know? And like, yeah, sure, I'm a great actor, and sure, I have friends in the network, but it's also like, you know, how at the end of the day, it's about money. At the end of the day, it's ratings. Ratings equals money equals, okay, this is a good business plan, because it's the entertainment industry. It's an entertainment business. But yeah, so I'm gonna get you guys banned from Twitter, or banned from the network. Nah, but you have to follow my Twitter. Hey, how's it going, Brian? missed it. Had me proposed to her. Lol. She will be. Stop creeping. Start streaming. Have you team ever been blah blah blah, Mr. Window? OMG. Well, give me your Snapchat and you can get that selfie. She hasn't responded to my dick pics yet. Something to be home. See you later tonight. Great. Business meeting. She can find the dick in the pic. Jack, you are a little too cray cray. OMG.
It's unlikely that I'll be there due to time zones.
Due to the fact that it's really fucking late at night.
Yep.
Grabbing is the way to go. Brawless is dope. It is. I didn't necessarily say that. I said that being brawless is the way to go if you don't have gigantic boobs, okay? If you have really big boobs, you're gonna have real big trouble going brawless because, number one, they're saggy, they're gonna buck, you need that support because it's just too heavy to support, and you're gonna have serious back problems too. But if you're like a, well, I was quoted as a double D yesterday, thank you very much, but that's, I think they just say that you're double D in certain stores to make you feel better, because I am certainly not a double D when I look at, like, other girls, like, you know, they're a double D in regular stores, but if you go to, like, Victoria's Secret, or, like, there's a store that's a sister brand of Victoria's Secret called Licenza in Canada. If you go there, I'm a double D there, but that's just like their branding, you know? It's not, I don't think it's industry standard, but you know,
really?
Whatever. Yeah, it's totally fucking different. And I was trying this stuff on, and I was a 32 double D, which is the same size as a 34 C. I mean, it makes no fucking sense. It's just the, I'm telling you, it's all marketing, right? Castile.
Does whatever. Sound like him.
Yeah. Hey, Brian. Yeah, I said hi. Will I play?
For some
no,
reason,
I gotta...
double D has become this weird standard, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Like the word, the phrase.
Well, yes. But most girls aspire to that. It's kind of like big dicks, you know? But which is funny, because big dicks does not equal a good dick. And big boobs do not equal good boobs. I would much rather... I'm totally happy with my boobs. I wasn't before, but I am actually really happy with how they are. I'm going to stream later tonight, you guys. Which, the faster I get out of here, the faster I come back. Oh, cool. Thanks for the info there, Michael. What is defined as big? Big boobs? I'm really slow in the conversation. What are we talking about? What's defined as big?
Of course we are talking about boobs. This is Twitch.
For me, I don't know how much my opinion counts, but I feel that big boobs equals not something that should be aspired to. I think you just need to be big enough. And of course, everything's subjective. My mom always said when I was a little girl, and I'm like, Mom, I want boobs. And my mom fucking told me. She's like, one day you're gonna wake up and bam, you're gonna have boobs. And I'm like, okay. And I actually thought that was true. It's a whole fucking lie. But what my mom always said is that a handful is enough. And I think that's kind of a good thing to aspire to. But that being said, a lot of guys have small boob fetishes, and a lot of guys have big boob fetishes. So who fucking cares? Just love yourself. You know, this is a great shirt that I'm wearing. Be your best self. Love yourself for who you are, because there's going to be someone out there that is going to love you for it.
I feel so uplifted.
Good. Speaking of bras... Oh, I can jump a boost by squeezing. Sorry, but it's necessary.
Yeah, you spotted the double entendre.
Yes, I did. It was. I'm a little bit clever sometimes. 6 inches thick or 9 inches and skinny. Skinny dicks are the worst dicks. Sorry. All right.
Wait, which dicks?
Skinny dicks. Like non-girthy. It's always better to be girthy and small than skinny and long. Like, what the fuck, you know? Because I'm not gonna go into this. You guys need to just consult who you're with. It doesn't matter what I think, or really necessarily what anyone else thinks. What matters is who you're with and what pleases them. But that, like any Cosmo magazine you pick up, and they're like, oh, how to get a guy, blah, blah, blah. It's like all fucking bullshit. And it's so stupid. If you listen to that, something's wrong with you. What you need to do is find out, what do you like? What do you want? Who do you want? And then you go up to the person that you want. And if they want you, then you guys talk about what you like. And let's say you both really like each other. But then, okay, I really like this guy. But oh, damn, he has like not a girthy dick. And then it's like, well, that kind of sucks. But usually, which I've... I've read about certain guys that maybe are not endowed, or what is it called? Endowed, in, if they're not endowed in a certain way, they usually have the best fucking technique. And I'll tell you what, 99% of women do not orgasm from dicks. They orgasm from stimulation of the clitoris, because that is where 8,000 nerve endings are. The only reason that there's something called a G-spot in a vagina is because that is a nerve cluster on the back end of the clitoris. The clitoris isn't just this little thing, it's this huge fucking organ inside a woman's vagina. So if you want to please a woman, you're not going to do it with your dick, you're probably going to do it with your mouth.
Well, as far as I know, there's a difference between clitoral and vaginal orgasm.
Yes, there is, but usually when people are talking about a vaginal orgasm, they're actually talking about a clitoral orgasm. Because, as I've
on
said...
On the back end.
On the back end,
I've never really had issue with either.
And 90% of women who say they orgasm during intercourse are lying, so there's also that.
Yeah, but you can generally tell...
No, you can't.
Depends.
No,
sometimes you can.
Every single guy I've ever talked to has said the exact same thing you're saying, and it's fucking hilarious. Every guy said, I've been married to my wife for 10 years. She's never faked an orgasm. And then you look at the wife, and she's like,
you can sometimes tell if they're lying.
No, you can't.
Like, there's sometimes it's very obvious.
You know what? I'm just gonna leave that to each individual.
I said some. I didn't say a lot.
But I'm telling you. And some girls will fake it because they're like, this guy is not doing it for me. Let me just get this shit over with so I can go fucking please myself.
You can't win this fight, Maddie.
No, you can't.
I don't expect to win this fight. I expect to extend this fight.
No, I gotta go right now so I can come back and stream later.
All right, fine.
We have a nice day.
Discussion where we leave off. Hit pause. Yeah. Resume later tonight.
Yeah. Continue in the DMs.
Yeah. Please send me those messages.
If you want to continue this, we can text wherever you're going.
Cat, what does it mean to pop the cherry? Are you serious? There's something called a hymen.
How are you asking that?
But there's something called, well, because he's a virgin, right? So, okay, Brian, there's something called a hymen in a woman, and it's sort of like this little barrier between, like, the beginning of the cervix and the end of the cervix, and people say, once you pop the cherry, you're not a virgin anymore. But some women, some girls, are born without hymens. Some girls...
It also can break from, some, like, a million different things.
Exactly. Some girls have them broken by getting fucking punched in the vag, or riding a horse, or like falling a certain way,
or doing the splits.
Oh god,
exactly. Or they could potentially even break it themselves. So did you take your own virginity? So I mean, I wouldn't even think about breaking the hymen or popping a cherry as something that's a valid reason for losing your virginity. Other than you're probably gonna get your dick a bit bloody.
Can you imagine? Go fuck yourself. Already did.
Pretty much. What are you watching? You're watching the end of the KJ Anyway stream, which is usually fucked up. Okay, so I'll see you guys later tonight if you're back, and if not, then I hope to see you.
What time do you think the stream will start again?
What time is it now? Okay, so...
Oh, well, it's 8:17 for me, but
for
I'm
you.
Time.
Yeah, okay, so right now for me,
the
it is...
The sex ed will continue later, kids.
Bloody dude.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a whiteboard for next time.
You need to take notes. Or watch the VOD.
Yeah.
So it's 6:17 right now. 6:78. I'll probably leave at about 8 or 8:30 my time, and I'll probably be able to resume stream at around 9:30, I would say. Which...
So that's like 1:30.
Yeah. So, anyways, you guys are gonna be asleep, but I'm gonna
be. No, I won't be. I go to sleep at like 5.
Time to go study for tonight's lesson. I don't even know what that means, Brian, but I will...
I can't have my study session until you're back.
No, everybody, your homework right now is really... I'm going to pilot... You can masturbate responsibly, yes. Highly suggest Googling that. It's a book by this guy, and it's a very good book. If you ever plan on being with a woman, read that fucking book. And the first time you're with her intimately, she's gonna never want you to leave. She is never gonna want you to leave. She is gonna she's gonna propose to you, I'll tell you that.
I thought you were gonna paste the Karma Sutra.
Oh, no, that's the Karma Sutra. This is a million times better than the Karma Sutra.
Yeah, I know, that book is so weird.
Well, that book is, like, you have to be a gymnast, okay?
Exactly. Or a snake person.
Everyone in the chat, go to Urban Dictionary and look up the Iron Horse.
That sounds like a lot of fun. Sex session 2. Alright, I'll see you guys later. Or tomorrow. Whatever.
Bye. It's been a pleasure.
Look up the Iron Horse. There's gonna be a quiz on that.
OMG.
When you come back.
Okay. Bye, chat.
It's been a pleasure.
See you, Sam.
See you later.